Mackenzie Gutierrez and Mackenzie Dick Grant, the Fair Anime, woke up to a triple live reaction to Legends of Galactic Heroes, of Gingame Densetsu, episode 95, 96, 97. And I'm fucking approaching the end. I don't want to do what I did with Monster, where I got to the end and I was like, oh man, I'm just rushing through it. I don't want to finish this show. So it's a triple, but we'll see how I feel, man, because I think things are coming to a head now. So, all right, let's get into this. It's a triple. Buckle in and watch it from beginning to end, people. You demand it. You demand these doubles, triples, at least some of my close subs. So I would expect some courtesy that you watch it from beginning to end. The amount of time I put into it, I'd hope that you guys would put that much time into watching them. You know, I'm not saying all in one go. You can pause it, come back to it. YouTube has a resume system. So without further ado, let's get into this. Ginga Yu Densetsu, Legends of Galactic Heroes, episode 95. Come on. I'm actually a bit better rested today. I got fairly decent sleep last night. I hope it's a trend now, man. Sometimes it gets so hard without you. It seems to me the whole world's away. I think it's growing on me, but she fucks up though. You know you have a crew. I was born to win this windy day. Think of you, oh, you holding me tight. I'll feel your warmth revive. It must be something that comes hurting into my heart. It must be something that leads me through this faith meeting. It seems so far away. We will but only a star. That is very fucked up. For you I pray by the star of the heavenly three. Fucking voice gone. A fait accompli before anyone knew it. In the meantime, Gilbratza offered his allegiance to Roetaling. I also have ambitions. Who doesn't, man? Wow. Oh, shit. For the sake of your own ambition. Fuck it up. This is always the Empire, man. It produces, it shits out these kind of people that are like constantly clamoring for power. I will talk to him, I believe he'll definitely join us. Oh shit, man. This is a true split, man. True civil war going on. Does he see the winning side here? The guy is ambitious. Oh shit, so that guy's already decided who he thinks the winning side will be. Yeah, you can't do this. Learn from Reinhardt. Reinhardt knew that killing people doesn't do anything. Admiral Bruno von Napstein. Calm down, Napstein. Calm down. Oh shit, Trojan horse. Unlike you, I'm unlearned. What's that self-deprecation going on, man? Because of Rhino, isn't it? They foreshadowed this as well. These two young guys, man, they look like twins almost. We'll be stuck in Area of Peace. You know, this reminds me of... it's true, though. It's kind of like... soldiers live on the battlefield. They've got nothing else. They're not good at anything else. They don't know what peace feels like. Peace is just stagnancy to them. Betray. Be careful with your choice of words. Which loyalty should take precedence? Fucking hell, slang bastards! I refuse. He's honest. Brother-in-law? Fucking hell. You know, Runenthal has a chance to extend a hand, man. But he's not going to take it. Oh, look at that guy. So nervous. Banal and interesting. Oh. I sent my home safely with it. Wow, Runenthal's not a bad guy. It's just... it's such an unfortunate circumstance, man. I'm doing an odd thing. Whether I'll be defeated or blamed by my Kaiser. Give it my best effort. Yeah, he's got a shot, man. Do I want a defeat or downfall? Does he want a glorious end, man? How unmanageable I am. Runenthal, I knew it would come to this. I can't help but smile. I don't know why. It's a sad thing to happen, but I can't help but smile. An empire is destroyed from within. That's another huge cautionary tale to remember, man. Great empires were never destroyed from outside, from within. They said that in early of the series. Roman Empire wasn't destroyed from outside, it was destroyed by Christianity from inside. Wild and summer. At the end of the last episode, Runenthal was given the opportunity to come here and apologize. Or set things straight, but Runenthal's not going to do that because it's not in his nature. He doesn't want to be a person who grovels on baseless accusations. I wish Runenthal had more interactions we saw more interactions between Runenthal and Reinhardt. When you think about it, Runenthal hasn't had many interactions with him, meaningful ones, with Reinhardt. So I would like to see that bit, that subtle rivalry. I know it was there through the discussions they were having. Wish I'd seen a bit more. Muller. I actually have Muller, man. He's the dark horse, man. He's been like a steady guy. He's not been exceptional in any means. I mean, obviously he is now. But, you know, that guy's services to Reinhardt was insane, man. Not accomplish anything. I don't deserve a fleet. I think he's earned it. He's earned it, man. Oh shit. Is it gonna be Runenthal? something I cannot do. Fucking hell. Reinhardt's right though. He had every opportunity, but he didn't take it. But he was thinking it. Ruinthal's actually given, you know, in the absence of Yang, Ruinthal's given Reinhardt what he wants, an enemy. And an enemy that can actually do him in. Hilda, man. Anna, I thought something would happen to Anna Rose. Nothing, no one's played that card yet. That's all is needed, the apology. Does he hate it so much? Am I at fault then? Everyone hung on his words, man. He made a joke once. Maybe you two will do me in. And that's sort of coming. Mecklinger Sara. I want to see how Mecklinger deals with Julian, man. That'd be interesting, man. They're not even uttering the name Julian. They're not even uttering it. From the choices he makes. They underestimate Julian, man. But you know what the Julian's appointment has become? It's come to fruition that democracy isn't about one hero or one leader or something. It's about everyone, you know? Maybe it's okay that Julian's name fades into obscurity. They touched on that last couple episodes. Same spear that defeats Ruinthal will unite them. Oh shit, they would have jabbed Ruinthal and fucking Alliance with one spear, fam. This is my myopic scheme. He'll side with Ruinthal. Yeah. Nah, but then they don't want to deal with Ruinthal afterwards. Of course they wouldn't. Like, let it not be underplayed. They underplay it so much in this. Empire does not like the Alliance. The Empire fucking hates the Alliance. And the Alliance fucking hates the Empire. As a whole. Forget what Yang or Julian think. These are sworn fucking enemies you fight, man. It's always understated because we're romanticizing almost both sides. But they ain't gonna be Ruinthal, man. Oh my god, it's like Ace Attorney, man. Gone old. Phoenix Wright, fam. Look at that. From the side, he looks like Ace Attorney. Murai as his messenger. Murai, man. He wanted to get out of this, man. And he's back in it now. Picaresque metal. Yeah, I mean, if there's any time the Alliance needs to be united, it's now, man, against Ruinthal, man, or Reinhardt. Won't you come back? When he thought about how Murai must have felt. He couldn't actually say it. Shit, man. Ruinthal's, you know, Julian's my boy, man. Quite fitting of Yang Willy's birthday. He's my trooper, man. He's a trooper. Union Summer. Wouldn't it be a fitting if Julian's voice actor voiced the Yang in the new remake or reboot of LTGH? Well, how fitting that would be. Good, good, man. Turn it. I I won't ask for Tuna's head. People need to watch this, man. I'm slowly getting more viewers on these reactions as I'm getting people into LATGH. I need more power. I need more people. For using the video for experience. Yeah, they don't like that. They don't play those dirty games. The Alliance, it would be a win if they got hold of Anna Rose, though. He asked him something that was bothering. Well, technically, Trunet's involved, isn't it? Oh, it has nothing to do with the citizens, okay. It's Thara. That poor Unifel, as I discovered. The pride of the man named Ruenthal. Ruenthal's a smart guy, man. Yeah, because if he gets Alliance guys involved, there's no chance of any deal with the Alliance anyway. There's no skin off his nose. Yeah, it's only that. I don't have responsibility to pull off any negotiations. I should apologize to you. Oh, shit. You is so good, man. You really are Yang Ryan's best protege. Shit. Look at Yang, man. Yang's chose right. And in a way, Ryan had chose wrong with Ruenthal, man. As his second in command. One more thing I want to do. Oh, shit. Shenkov's always got the rage, man. Tuna's head is Tomahawk. It's like posing with Pablo Escobar. I'll satisfy the other one. Tuna's head. Holding grudge against me. Wow. So he sees him as his competition, yeah? It's more likely he would have come back alive. Attenboro. You know what? This show. Oh, look, those are derpy eyes. You know what? I'm glad that even without Yang, there's still a strong cast of characters that you really like. There she is, Kateros von Kuritsa. He seems we have no place to meddle this time around. He wanted to fight, but most brilliant to them. Yeah. He should take advantage of it, like, if history could change. Yeah. He fully understood it. It is right, though. It is right to not side with him. He'll make two enemies, Reinhard and in the end, Ruenthal. They're not just going to walk off into the sunset and have a truce and treaty. Mr. and Mrs. Yang will be embarrassed. Of course he's got a spine, fam. He's got a spine, man. You know what he feels? Yulin feels he's living in the shadow of Yang, so she wants him to be bold, innit? She keeps fucking insulting him. Because she wants to see him rise, man. She doesn't want to see him be belittled by anyone. That's wifey, man. Empowering the man rather than demeaning the man and kicking him while he's down. almost a Macbeth thing going on with Julian and Kate Rose von Kreutzer, man. But it's less sinister. Do you know what? Like, I see everything's going as though these are diplomatic people. These are people who are willing to talk things through. But this is all breaking down, man. We're friends after all. I don't want to fight against you. Why won't he fucking apologize, man? Or explain? But I will still fight against you. Oh my god, wow! It's a hurdle for him. But now I know. Wasn't I born to fight the Kaiser? No, you weren't, fam. You're just losing your mind because he's got a self-deprecating personality, man. In exchange for my own life. Look at the love there. Like a brother, man. He's a detained lad. Yeah. Trust my promise, man. It's worth a million. But you're still going to throw it back in his face. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Oh, you always take the high road. I can't do that. What he really wants is a powerful enemy. Didn't I just say that? Rotan is giving Reinhard what he wants. But Reinhard doesn't really want it. He wants to give him a way out of it. That joke is foreshadowing, man, in the early part of the series. Reinhard goes to them. Maybe one of you two will do me in. When that time comes, you know, have at it. But things have changed for Reinhard after Yang's death in Kirky Eyes. From our dreams sometimes. To feel a sense of fulfillment by fighting against the gods. The Kaiser go, how will you quench the thirst of your heart? Same perpetual shit's going. The things that are happening for Reinhard won't be happening for him. It's not your dream. End this useless talk. No, man, don't do that to your boy. He's done. Please take care of the Kaiser. Bloody hell, I feel so bad for Mittermeier, man. I feel so bad. The guy is stuck between a rock and a hard place. Fuck! Oh, shit! You missed it. Didn't have a trustworthy sub-commander. Disappointed with a few deserters from the run. Bloody hell, man. You know what reminds me of Ivar from Vikings? Runtar reminds me of Ivar from Vikings. Even his eye color is different. And he's slightly rebellious and edgy. And you can know that it's coming. Corrupt vassals. Don't like him either. Oberstein's weird, man. No one seems to be able to pin him down. No one wants to move against him. It's the Gaelwulf. Do they really want to take on fucking Gaelwulf? They have to secure that victory. If he's going to step over his fucking friend, he's willing to step over his friend for that. So if the rarefied action touted as the twin stars of the Imperial Empire. That's brother versus brother, man. All because of Roenthal, man. Alright, I'm going to end it there. One sec. Alright, people. Sorry, I just edit there because I was having trouble after I recorded the first one with it's skipping. It's not bad, the audio's not out of sync, so the reaction will be in sync and all that kind of thing, but I've noticed that fucking today, because I recorded Gintama today, and my face cam recording crashed, and now since, I've got a stutter every 3 seconds. It doesn't push the reaction out of sync, but there's a stutter every 3 seconds, so you're going to have to put up with this from now on, people. It's not even that noticeable when you're on mobile, or It's not too bad, because everything's in sync when I'm speaking, but every 3 seconds, you may see a little stutter, if you, you know, if your eye is keenly aware of that kind of thing. But it's not too bad, so without further ado, let's get into this. We are on, what are we on? 96. Ginga Idiot said, so Legend of Galactic Heroes, episode 96. Come on. This has not happened before on my Logitech C920. Don't know what the fuck happened, man. Without you, it seems to me the whole world's away. Do you know you have a clue? I was born to leave this windy day. This is getting too fucking hype. Of you, oh, you holding me tight. Feel your warmth revive. It must be something that comes flooding into my heart. There must be something that leads me through the space between. It seems so far away. Come, but it's only a star. And for you, I pray the brightest star on the heavenly screen. So, let's go. Too hype, man. They're on the fucking road to war, fam. They're always on the road to war at some point. The battle between us, come on. To a new island. I'm going to buy a fleet close down and cut off his escape route. First was that there could be no enemy. That's a Morai to his little fortress. Morai's most trusted guy, yeah. But again. Preparation. Beowulf. That no other tactician couldn't give. Oh, she's right in there. Beowulf is, man. Tristan. Oh shit, he's going to face off his own friend, man. Godlike speed. that only he could pull off. What is this? Don't talk about it. Show us. With us, in the province. Rante Mario. Immediate battleground. Fuck, they're right into it, man. Fire. Fuck. I thought there'd be more fucking build up, man, but they're right into it, son. Bukok made a stand, yeah. Oh shit. Strategically important route. Mellow excitement. There. I think as a warrior to face a great admiral like Ruenta. Hit another source of anguish. I hope no one dies in this, man. Shit, my friends, we should be on the same side. I know what's gonna happen. He's gonna adopt fucking Ruenta's kid, man. He's gonna kill off Ruenta. Double attack of the twin stars. Why is the narrator just telling us everything? Like, get into it. This is an important battle. Or destroying his fleet little by little. Therefore, Rinta would attack him in the way. The guy's going in, the narrator, man. Like, take advantage of the mobile units. I don't. Primitive warrior. They're really glossing over this. Are they trying to rush it or something? The Black Lancers. Cornix Tigers. Oh. This guy is always ready for fucking fights, man. Let's give me my entire day's breakfast. Bloody hell. Fuck, you know. That really does even the odds, man. But now that I'm facing him, I can't deny his overpowering presence. Bloody hell. Civil war here, man. Oh wow, a way to stamp on Fahrenheit's grave, fam. The coronation will be shit, that's what he's trying to say. And Fahrenheit died, fam. Black appearance. Hard to distinguish him, man. He couldn't help but look as though it had been absorbed and incorporated. Oh shit. It was due to Bittenfeld's reckless one, man. He went in to help Bittenfeld, man. He went in to help Bittenfeld, apparently I did. Oh shit. I think this might have been such a long battle in the book that they have to gloss over some of it. Numbers were in equilibrium. Oh shit. Wow. Did I notice that one portion? what's going on? Is he... Is that for when he wants to fucking chip? Byline Fleet Nuremberg. He's for around in fact. Let's teach this kid to dance. For you! Fucking that voice actor is fucking sublime, fam. He's stuck. Oh, man. Point blank range. These ships are so slow and still. How does lasers not hit them? How did that many lasers go and only one hit? Admiral Kuda and Joffrey. Mitomai's not gonna go in. Fuck. There needs to be a Fire Emblem or Advanced Wars-esque video game made about LOTGH. I think that's the best genre of video game that LOTGH could match with. It can do the storytelling of a JRPG, you know, that Fire Emblem and Advanced Wars does. Friendly Fleet. Gearwolf, they actually came to his rescue. Bayerline. Bayerline's fucking tanking his stars, or twin stars. Mitomaya. Mitomaya don't want to see no casualties here. Perfect tense. That writing is so good, man. Maybe we can take advantage of that. And some of them are probably wavering in their loyalty, man. That what happens when someone, you know, there's a coup and shit. Well, so they'd run if they have to, yeah? Is that what they're thinking? The narrator suggested that's not the case. Participate in this battle. Don't make in the battle line person. They're so ambitious, these guys. The hairstyles are very similar. Oh, they dispersed each team divided. In a way, Napstan and his other guy are like, then it could have been the next generation of Twin Stars. But now they ain't caught up in this. Oh. Fucking hell, these guys, man. They were in the beginning of their careers, man. November 29, 609 AM, fuck, you know. The sense of, it's all black in space. You don't see the sense of time. Napstein has been killed, fuck. I feel sorry for Napstein. Wow, how insincere was that line, man? Now, but now that Napstein's dead, man, it makes them more fierce. Bloody, the music is so appropriate, man. Due to debacle in this manner. Imbalance, yeah. Conjure our fire upon the blackness. Yeah, I mean, the weak link would be not Midtermite's fleet, but the Black Lances. But Black Lances aren't who they used to be. Exposed defensive weakness, but still the weak link. Oh my days, this is tiny. This is so much destruction. Those retreat, I don't care. They'll be much more fulfilling and as warriors. Fucking, this guy has got no chill button, man. Koenig has no chill button. Flabbergasted. A bit fell sour. The Black Lance is prevalent. The former Fahrenheit fleet brought about positive chain reaction. Hoffmeister. Okay, now Fahrenheit's section of that fleet is it. Bloody hell, man. They're all rearing to go, man. They're the kind of high morale born outside. Bloody hell. We're fucking mowing through them. Without harmony or coordination, it's good fear of the great. Maybe the best enemies of the Empire are the enemies themselves. They fight so fiercely that this is them enjoying their fight, man. Ordered a retreat. Oh shit, Ruinthal was like, you know what? You won this round. Duh, that music, man. Bloody hell, man. This is just a start. On the next day, this is a long battle. Long battle, fam. Thousand Day War. Okay, I see why the narrator glossed over bits of it. Not the tea, fam. No, I'm in the bastard change. And it's true greatness too. So you didn't have excessive expectations for tomorrow. He's gonna have to do something drastic. He knew the carelessness and haste were forbidden when going against Ruinthal. Fuck, this is his friend he's fighting, that's why. It's like a boxing match. I predicted this, that there will come a point when something will come between these two and they'll end up fighting each other. Don't you guys remember I said this? I might have said it 20, 30 episodes ago. I knew something would come with it. This is like Shakespeare, man, honestly. This show is just like Shakespeare as well, man. It's because of the writing. The writing is so good in this. That you feel rewarded for feeling that. It conveys subtlety. You know, subtle twitches and emotion, you won't get in animation like this. But because of the writing, you're able to detect subtle. And when the voice actors speak, you're able to detect ambition, subtle emotion through their writing. So you can predict stuff, which is good. Which means, you know, they convey a lot in this anime. She's igniting his skin in. Don't direct hit. Oh, whoa, what the hell? That's a critical hit. Fuck yeah. Oh! Shit. Shrapnel just fucked that guy up. Fuck, I knew it, man. Something I once lost already doesn't inconvenience me at all. Fuck, he's got prosthetic hand. So lucky. He's so lucky. He ain't got no Winry to fucking fix his auto mail now, man. The only thing I fear is just temporary. Shit, that guy was lucky. Red versus blue, yeah. Red cape versus blue cape. Penetrating by connecting those points into a line. Gruplatz and Napstein, man. Those two, man. They could have been the next Twin Stars, but nah. Hesitate. See, that's the thing. Bloody Rittermeyer is going in. Ended up countering Rittermeyer's offense as best he could. Lorenz. I like the fact that they showed the names of people who don't even have a role in the series. That no one's nameless in this show. Everyone contributes. That's like wartime, innit? You know, don't forget the name of anyone in wartime. He plugged one of the gaps. Nice, there we go. So fierce as to crush each other's thing. The narrator's practically narrating this whole thing. Why is the narrator telling us? Give us the drama, fam. A large fleet is heading towards Heinsen. Mecklinger Summer. Republicans at Iserlohn. Oh shit. Good staff around him. Oh man, we're cats. thought for himself. Future negotiations. Bloody hell, man. They pick sides. Essentially, they pick sides. We told all the Albanians to retreat. By doing nothing, like at Iserlohn, by doing nothing, they essentially pick sides. This is going to become a war of attrition, man. Nice. They held off and then the other people, the back lines fucking retreated. Even with withdrawing while fighting, it's not necessary. Fuck. Textbook. It will go down in history, man. And he uttered something completely different. Before the year ends. It's November, right? December, sorry. Oh my god, he's chasing him. No fuck was given, man. His speed, man. December, yeah. Bloody, the chase is on. Living by the sword. The festival of bloodshed was not yet over. Fucking hell, man. That will do water, fam. That young passing on the water on you. Alright, let's go. Let's go to the next one. Fuck, that's crazy shit. Here we go, the last episode of this triple. I hope the narrator doesn't just fucking go full retard and just talk over the whole fucking episode. Play with VLC. Sorry about the skipping every 3 seconds. It's not bad because my reaction's not out of sync, but this is how it's going to be now, man. So I hope you can kind of put up with it. I'm not sure if the problem is with my actual camera or my PC. This is the first time it's happened. It's not happened before. I did perfectly long reactions, 5-episode reactions, no problem. This is definitely not my PC. Might be the camera, but we'll see. Alright, people. Ginga Yudensetsu, or Legends of the Galactic Heroes, episode 97. Come on. Sometimes it gets so hard without you. It seems to me the whole world's away. Do you know you have a clue? I was born to live this windy day. I think of you, oh, you holding me tight. I'll feel your warmth revive. It must be something that comes flooding into my heart. There must be something that leads me through the space between. It seems so far away, come, but it's only a start. Night for you, I pray, brightest star on the heavenly screen. Let's go, yo. Mechlinger fleet flagship, Kovacir. I want to see Mechlinger summer. Just pass through normally. A sensible successor, wow. It's not their place to get involved in these disputes. If a cautious with a neutralized Thor's hammer. You know what? Even in wartime, there was some diplomacy going on here, man. Morenthau's the bigger threat. Yeah, they had to think about these things, man. War is like a chess game, man. Yeah, but come on, trust Julian, fam. I can only pray that his young successor wouldn't be impulsive. By getting inside our firing range, oh, okay, trust. Julian reads the battlefield, man. It's not even a big enough fleet to handle it. Yeah, exactly. Imperial Phillies reputation. Attenboro. Pat them on the head with our Thor hammer. I just want to watch some fireworks. What does Maycast think? Look at that mustache, fam. Normalization, okay. Great leader. See, look at the diplomacy. Look at the... You kindly lost that privilege. Look at the fucking respect that he had. They're sworn enemies that are gonna die, but there was respect here. They believe in the ideologies, but they acknowledge the other side believes what they believe. Sentimentalists. Yang Sama is alone as a holy grave. Wow. Maybe. Maybe Islam can become not a weapon, but a beacon of hope or something. Admiral Yang used to say that both tragedies and comedies will end at some point. Seemed as though Yulin sing it through to its ending point. Yeah. Bear witness, fam. Rear guard, finally. Fuck, here we go. He won't let him go, man. They're friends, but that friendship breeds the ferocity, man. Love and hate, man. Grill Pratt is going to be the next to go. They're taking full advantage of the fact that these guys are not seasoned, man. Admiral Shula's dead, no resource. That petty scoundrel. I would love to see an English dub of LOTGH. I think it could possibly be the best English dub in the world, man. If they say what's in the writing. Petty betrayal. Petty betrayal. There's nothing petty about it. We'll take you along with us. Glorious death, innit? As an irony. With the subordinates of Napstein, because he died, innit? Into anger, shoved it into Grillplatzer. Oh, wow, they fucked it. They've basically railroaded through him. Dissension. Fucking suicide mission, that's what it is. Traitor. Oh shit. Firing on their own, man. What the fuck? Evade to port. Bloody hell. Oh my god, he missed it. Oh my days, this is fucked. That's one thing Roenthal can't command. Oh shit! Hang in there. Oh, this does not look good, man. Oh shit. Oh shit! Bloody hell, man. This... I knew... Do you know what? I've been injured, not you. I've been injured, not you. Screaming in pain in place of his superiors among another student's duties. Fucking hell. Darling, man. Don't do this, man. Doctor... Color of eyes or skin. We all bleed red, man. Same for everyone, isn't it? Fuck. Fuck, you know, that got him. Piece of fucking shrapnel flannel. Oh, man. You see, when you get stabbed in this, you bleed out. You don't survive like in fucking shonen anime. You don't walk around bleeding your fucking ass off. You get stabbed like that. In a fucking critical location, you'd be dead, fam. Not that shonen garbage. That... Grill plats have flopped, man. Ever forgive a coward like him? Ruenthal, man. His heart and lungs is damaged. Freeze it. I don't like surgery. Matter of your life, fam. There's a more important matter than that of like or dislike. Dying in the pajamas on a hospital bed doesn't suit. Oh no, my boy, man. Don't do this, man. He wants to die a glorious death, man. Do you know what? Ever since I saw this guy, he was destined. The way he used to talk, he was almost destined to. Oh man, mortality now. He's thinking of his mortality. Will he just be another long line in people, man? In what are these guys? In service of the fucking Reinhardt dynasty. All these deaths, all these people, man. For humans, there's an appropriate life, there's an appropriate death. Shit, man. I really don't hope. Oh, God. Why did it have to be like this, fam? Why did it have to be like this? You could have been a reasonable dude. You could have fucking parlayed with fucking Reinhardt, but you didn't, fam. But he was always the edgelord, man. He's always the edgelord. Look at him. He's upset, man. Oh shit. Seems that the smell of one's own blood, no one gets tired of after about 5 minutes or so. This writing is the best writing I've ever fucking done. And I've seen a lot in my fucking life, man. 31 years old, man. How many people you had to deal with, man? Temporary disarray. I'm not gonna lie, if Ruenthal dies, this is one I definitely saw coming. Go back to Heinesen. Is he gonna bet it all on this? I don't think he should bet it all on this. But don't push yourself. Yeah. Little Stoff and others' desperate defensive efforts. Oh wow, good, good. Ruenthal is good, man, just with the help of periodic injection of painkillers and hemeneutics. The color was receding from his face. Fucking someone help him, fam. Cerebral anemia. He rebuked and made them take him back to the commander's seat. He looked as though he was defying death. Come on, man. Fight, fam. You got fucking son out there. Hardiness comes. The Commander's life form is coming to an end. Don't. I swear to God, someone needs to fucking knock the fucking narrator unconscious, man. Injured and surrendered. They didn't test one another. He chose Warlung to surrender to. Cowardice. Fucking hell, man. Is it really cowardice? Released from hospital, we like to serve the Kaiser again. Fulfill the obligations. They said they did what he asked them to do. That's beyond. They're not gonna go beyond that. Meaningless civil war, all because of his pride, fam. All because of Ruinthal's pride. Oh, God. Interrupted by the surrendering Ruinthal ships. Authority to deal with them. God, they're not gonna let him get away, man. They don't give no chill button. Memai's got no chill button, man. It must be hard on this guy, man. Ruinthal would die. I said this even before the battle started. This goes way back. Defeat and death, and he probably didn't think about surviving his defeat. No matter which, yeah, blood, there's always been bloodshed with the Empire, man. We can't raise the colour of the blood there, can we? Ironic with the blood scene with them. Like killing our comrades and vice versa. Would you do it? I think he'd say yes. This is why it reminds you of The Wire. People get got, man. And sometimes it's the best friend that does it, man. The question was stupid. Hypothetical man. It's because he appointed such strong, charismatic subordinates is the issue. Reinhard picked wisely, but those subordinates were just as talented, ambitious as Reinhard. That's the issue. Oh, what's going on? He's being chased down again. Oh, God. Freeze it again. Don't tell me. God, this is so fucked, man. Your pride is what got you, man. You got a son out there. Doesn't even do it for them, fam. The music's just taking a... Oh, there we go. Transfusion. I think you might be advised to move your flag to an unscathed ship. If I battle my flagship in addition to retrieving the battlefield after a defeat. Let's go for the top. Oh God, forget your name, fam. Till the moment of death. His relentless rationality and indomitable self-control. So Meckling would stay there, order and maintain peace. Meckling is a level-headed dude, man. They'd like to immediately reinvestigate the assassination attempt on the car. the mastermind of the Kazuravasi. Wasn't Fleet Admiral Ruenthal. See, smart thinking. See, why did Ruenthal have to go down this route, man? Why did he? He would have challenged him honorably by advancing his fleet in wild warfare. Otherwise, he would have had any political issue. He didn't have to do it at Ravasi. He could have invited the Kaiser Titans and then recaptured or assassinated them there. Exactly, man. But he fucked up. Ruenthal fucked up, man. This may have been part of it, but I fucked up. But he's gone too far down this road, man. He's gone too far down this road. People are dead now. And Reinhardt ain't gonna forgive that, man. Yeah, why didn't he do it? Pride, man. He thought that this is his chance to do it. Proud man, exactly. He was offered up on a sacrificial altar. Come on, man. This is a Reinhardt you're talking to, man. He would have seen sense. His own ambition. This might be the biggest mistake in history, man, Ruenthal made. It looks this galley is too small to let two men's ambition coexist in the same era. Echoes the words that was said by Julian. Wow, Grill Platz is fucking deserves everything he gets, huh? Oh shit. Admiral the scholar. Look at him. You deserve this, fam. This guy looks emotional, Mecklinger does. Double crime. This rebellion might never have taken place. Exactly. You made your superiors suffer the dishonor and rebellion. Shit. Is he saying that he trusted Kaiser to wipe out Ruenthal? That I contribute to putting down the rebellion? Now he's pretending to be some fucking Trojan horse, isn't it? That you betrayed Admiral Ruenthal, isn't it? Master's wisdom can't grow out of a lion's feeling, I suppose. You could become the lion's friend. Mecklinger's got a way with words, Hammer. Way with words, Hammer. Mecklinger's a don, man. That's me, man. That's me. Damn, man. Mecklinger, the voice of reason, fam. These ambitious, he knows what it means to be that age and that ambitious. Look how sad he is. Report the truth. Do it, man, Mecklinger, man. Don't hold this back. He should report the truth to Kaiser Reinhardt and Fleet Admiral Mittermeier. Don't sit there. Do it. But do you know what? Even if he does, it'll be too late. Ruenthal might be dead. God, why did it have to go like this, man? One rumor, man. Rumors are deadly, man. Remain orderly in their actions. respects my admiralship, man, even till the end, man. To remain at your side to the end. There are many more idiots in this world than I thought. It's composed rational side. He could not allow his subordinates to accompany him. To fulfill the last of remaining duties. Return to the Noriland government. Okay. Is he going to go back to just doing what he was doing before? The longest day of his life had only dying by the sword. Please tell me that's not foreshadowing, dying by the sword. Oh man, why did Roethal make these mistakes, man? I thought these guys were smarter than this, man. Like, oh, man. He got given the opportunity to go against Reinhardt. He got given that temptation. Even through the rumor and all this shit, he thought, you know what? It gave him the idea. Terrorism gave him the idea. Even though they did instigate a lot of it, they gave him the idea to go on further, man. Sure. I hope he don't die, man. It looks okay. He needs hospital treatment. But he'll be okay for now, man. I hope he doesn't die. I don't want none of these guys to die. Like, you know what? When Yang was alive, I was invested in Yang. I didn't want him to Empire to get the better of him. Now he's gone. I'm invested in the Empire. I don't want them to go. No one's the bad guy here. TrueNet Terrorism, Rubinsky, and that fucking priest, Archbishop, is a fucking scum, and that's it. And they're all the hiding like rats. Those are the true idiots. Even Forksummer's not a fucking, you know, I don't even hate Forksummer that much. At least he does something. At least he fucking stepped up, showed his convictions, and went like, wasn't an armchair general. He led from the front, and did, and he got snuffed out like that. But at least he fucking tried to do what he believed in. Even though he was put up by terrorism. Fuck, man. Thank you for watching, man. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I need to get this rendered. All that good shit. It's coming to an end, man. But why is it going to be so tragic, man? When that fucking flash thoughts, you know, montage of dead people went Bukog, Yang, Mittermeier, Fahrenheit, you know, all those guys. I thought, fuck, man. Like, why, man? War does not take sides, man. Anyone can die at any time, man. And the tides of the battle can shift at any time. You know, you think to yourself, man, like in wars like these, God doesn't take sides, man. Like, I don't think God takes sides in bloodshed and warfare. As much as some people like to profess that. Every side has casualties. One loss is like the loss of the whole fucking universe, man, to someone. So fucking good, man. So good. Thank you for watching. Be sure to comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitter for the latest live reaction updates. Those details in the description box below. Click the icon on the bottom right to subscribe. Thank you very much for watching.